back.
Negative, Actual. We can't remote open the cargo doors. I think the ship is buckling on top of them.
The doors have an override. When do you need to arm the emergency pieces on the cargo bay door?
Sounding a mayday. Raider 6-5 going down. Repeat. Raider 6-5 going down.
Why are you looking at me like that?
Tell her.
Tell me what?
What the hell is going on?
When you woke with the xenomorph on your face.
I told you, it was dead. There's nothing wrong with me.
Did its exterior resemble bones? White color, almost like a spider with a tail.
Yeah, my throat hurt a little, but I'm fine.
Bella, you're gonna die.
How do we know that?
What happened to Keys?
How long?
Hours, maybe a day.
I'm gonna throw up.
Let's move.
There's a colony called Hadley's Hope, not too far from here. What's left of it. Our shortwaves don't work for shit down here. But we need to find a way to regroup anyone. Off the Sulaco.
What happened to it, sir?
Best we can tell, the atmospheric processor blew like a 40-megaton bomb.
That doesn't sound too hopeful.
All we got, kid. Keep moving.
Sir, are you planning on talking about what just happened between you?
I think it's safe to say that
the United States Colonial Marines are at war with Weyland Yutani.
What do you know about the Marines that were sent here 17 weeks ago?
Same as you. Two full squads dispatched with a Weyland Yutani escort and a civvy. A civvy, a warrant officer named Ribbon. A shrapnel.
Head named Hicks and a small girl were all that survived and made it off-planet in the Sulaco.
They were in cryo through landing on Ferry 161. Are we to believe Weyland boarded the ship and brought it back here? Why would they do that? That doesn't make any sense.
No, it most certainly doesn't. Eyes up, Reed.
You guys heard that, right?
I want to stick around and find out what it was. She might not look like much, but Hadley's Hope might be the only thing that can keep us alive. We have an operations center to get it. All right, let's get to operations and secure. We got over 100 trap heads to round up.
Something up on my tracker.
a welder through that damn door?
We need to get this up and running. Bishop, see what you can do.
Of course, sir.
Put the smart gun case on the table over there. Winter, see if you can cycle the terminal to power the table on. All right, get your asses back over here. Bishop and myself will shore up here and start diagnostics on any system that'll boot up. Bella and Reed will head out to the comm relay tower and secure an uplink to all our boys out there. Call them up. Get them back.
Sir, I'd like to go with them if possible. I can protect them.
Curb it, Nugget. You and Winter are going to sweep the perimeter of the compound and plant motion sensors that we can monitor from here.
Understood.
We're on it, sir.
Affirmative, Nugget.
Let's get these sensors up ASAP. You get back.
I know you do, man. This protects us all, not just Bella.
Bishop, this is Winter. The first motion sensor is in place. Over.
Roger that, Winter. You got four more to go.
All right, just got the second sensor up and running.
Affirmative, Winter. All clear to continue.
Let's all sleep in that creepy
science experiment lab.
I'll bring s'mores. Frickin' creepy.
Bishop, you should have a clear link to sensor 3. Over.
Clear copy, Winter. Sensor 3 has solid link.
Okay, Bishop. Looks like Sensor 4 is operating at nominal.
Affirmative, Winter. One more to go. Looks like somebody put up a hell of a last stand here.
The guns are dry. Every bullet. Actual, come in. We got Sensor 5 operational. You should be getting a perimeter. Report if nominal, over.
Roger, Winter. The perimeter looks good from here.
Bishop, what the hell is going on?
Power surge. Winter and O'Neill, the sensor in the morgue just went offline. Figure out what happened to it and get back to operations. Actual out. Compromised. Get your asses back to operations ASAP.
another down!
I saw an old sentry turret on your helmet cam. You remember where it was?
I do, sir. We'll run and grab it.